Here we have the Nescafe Dolce Gusto coffee machine. To operate with it, make sure the wall switch is on. Then press the on and off button. It will start flashing red. Only when it's green, the coffee machine is ready to use. Then you can put the capsule here, close it, and adjust this for the coffee type you want. Here, a long coffee, or on the lower for a short coffee. Then you can press this button to the right for a hot coffee, or to the left for a cold coffee. Don't forget to put water inside the tank.